Too, that Mondelli fought a lot of his amateur fights in Kentucky where head kicks are illegal on hand for amateurs.
Maddox got his cage
down here up against the cage. Dilly's just a deep wizard. Yeah, he's got it.
That forehead pressure against cage too.
He's done. Big elbows there.
Kelly's done.
Not Jake Maddox.